frère. Je viens de te nommer Ranger du Texas.
Il ne s'y trompe pas. La loi et l'ordre règnent sur l'Ouest.
Donne-moi la main! Non!
Une apparition m'a dit, un grand guerrier viendra t'aider dans ta chasse.
Cet homme a tué mon frère.
I love playing the Lone Ranger. It's like every kid's dream.
I embraced the character of John Reed, and he did it so beautifully.
The first time I put on the mask, I just remember putting it on, just thinking like, this is gonna be cool.
Si nous devons faire équipe, c'est pour les traduire tous en justice.
C'est ce que je cherche, que moi savais.
Johnny's such a wonderful actor, and he always creates interesting characters.
Joel Harlow built the makeup, and he came over, took some pictures, took those photographs to Jerry Bruckheimer.
Johnny showed it to Jerry, and Jerry was like, wow, this is great. You know, who is this?
I said, it's me, man. It's me.
He's brilliant. He's just second to none.
You put these two guys together against some very vicious villains.
Il va s'occuper de vous.
Qui vient me voir?
I think the last person you want to find on a dark alley is Butch Cavendish.
He's certainly like a deliciously evil guy. The film wouldn't be the same without some female characters in it. Rebecca Reed has grown up with the Lone Ranger. She gets kidnapped by baddies, and it's up to the Lone Ranger and Tonto to rescue her.
Vous avez peur, hein? Vous devriez.
Helen Bonham Carter plays Red.
Je cherche un homme.
C'est quoi ce masque?
I have never actually been offered to play a peg-legged southern madam.
Chaque homme a son petit truc à lui.
You don't want to mess with Red.
I think it's going to be a wild ride.
If you want to see something that's as entertaining and fun as Pirates, you have a Lone Ranger now.